So, you want to hear a story? Croquet then. But don't just listen. Picture it. I'd hopped over to the harbor. Don't ask why. Why do I do anything? And I saw four unhappy little faces. And I heard their sad, sad song. Seriously, total downer. No wonder they weren't making much. They stopped when they saw the pirates, which was kind of a relief. Did I mention the pirates? There were pirates. Oh, grr, and yo-ho-ho, and let's catch cute little animals, stick them in cages, and sell them for gold. How could anybody sit by and do nothing? Croquet, yeah, I did. But there were good reasons, and point is, those little tadpoles couldn't. Look at them trying to free those poor creatures. So brave, so bold, so flipper and useless. I mean, this could have been a real short story, but there was something about those four that croaked me. I had this feeling in my toes. So I left them a little something. A couple of somethings, just to keep things interesting. Hey, don't laugh. I put a lot of work into making that raft boat thing. And wait till they open my bottle. It's gonna blow them away! Ha ha ha! Flipper and fantastic! Bye bye, Trap City! Hello, high seas and exciting adventures! Bubbly pirates, brave heroes, magical mayhem! This is gonna be one riveting tale! Did I miss anything? Oh yeah, the shipwreck! Guess I'm not getting that boat back. Good luck, tadpoles! You're on your own from here! Thank you. What do you know? My tadpoles made it off the beach and all the way to this.
That is a construction alt. Simply place. Some grub.
Thank you.
you have befriended a longhorn. The stone that blocks my garden is no... Find the boulder to the left of the plaza and command your...